Todd Gilliland just wants to make sure that, as Mike said, no mistakes. One lap left, the final lap for Todd Gilliland at Texas. He missed four races early this season while he waited to turn 18, but still expected that maybe he would be able to make the playoffs.
He's
got a problem.
I think
he's got a problem. Gilliland is going to stop, and it's going to be the 24 of Haley for the second time in the playoffs. The leaders with a problem, just like in Canada. Justin Haley's going to benefit and win at Texas. Unbelievable.